The drug dealer who paid a hitman to kill an FBI informant was sentenced to life in prison. Investigators say Robert Lee Ward was the leader of a drug trafficking ring in Fort Myers for more than a decade, pushing cocaine throughout the community. Federal investigators say Ward paid a hitman $30,000 to kill an FBI informant. That hitman, James Broomfield, was sentenced last year to 24 years in prison.